There are more than 680,000 infections and billions of dollars in excess healthcare costs related to healthcare-associated infections across the United States every year. These types of infections can have devastating health and financial implications. Worse, they can be deadly. Instrument processing is a critical part of your infection prevention protocol. The standardized Midmark workflow aligns with CDC recommendations and incorporates best practices from AMI and FGI guidelines to reduce the barriers to safe, effective instrument processing. Follow a dirty to clean instrument processing workflow as recommended by the CDC to help contain contamination and maximize the efficiency of your instrument cleaning and sterilizing process. Step 1, receiving and cleaning. Reusable instruments, supplies, and equipment should be received, cleaned, and disinfected in one section of the processing environment. It's important to ensure that all instruments, supplies, and equipment are thoroughly cleaned of organic debris prior to sterilization, or sterilization will be ineffective. Step 2, preparation and packaging. After cleaning, instruments should be rinsed and dried thoroughly. Cleaned, dried instruments and other supplies should be inspected for residual debris and damage, assembled into sets or trays, and wrapped or packaged for sterilization. Sterilization may be compromised if instruments are not dry. Step 3, sterilization. The sterilization area should include the sterilizer and related supplies with adequate space for loading and unloading the sterilizer. Follow the instrument instructions for use, or IFU, on cleaning and sterilizing for each instrument. To avoid recontamination, always allow the dry cycle to complete prior to removing sterilizer contents. Step 4, monitoring and sterility assurance. Use mechanical, chemical, and biological monitoring as required by local, state, and federal regulations to ensure the efficacy of the sterilization process. Records of mechanical, chemical, and biological indicators of sterilizer performance should also be documented. These records must be stored and accessible for a certain period of time as required by local, state, and federal regulations. Step 5, storage. The storage area should be adequately sized, closed or covered, and located apart from contaminated instruments in an area protected from moisture. Supplies and instruments should not be stored under the sink. If a sterilized package becomes wet, the contents will need to be reprocessed before they can be used. Midmark instrument processing solutions were designed around best practices to help make regulatory compliance to clinical standards as easy and as automated as possible. At Midmark, we harmonize clinical space, workflow, and technology to design better care experiences.